Hi guys, HRK here. Today we'll see how to install Primavera P6. So I go to the installation file. So it's here, P6 Professional for EPPM. Okay, click on the setup. Then keep it in typical, click OK. Click install. It will take only 2 minutes to install, so wait for that. So let that be in run database configuration. Click OK. So next, in this dialog box, you keep this option in P6 Pro standalone SQLite. Click next. Keep it on add a new standalone database and a connection. So here you can give the details, such as login name, personal name, and the password. So I'll enter my name here. So here, load sample data option is there. So if you want some sample project to see, keep this one checked or uncheck it. Click next. I already have a database, like previous database. I'll just overwrite it. You won't get this option if you're installing it for the first time. So click yes. Next. Here, finish. So the installation is complete now. Let's see where it is. So search for P6. You see that. Click enter. Enter your password. Okay. So first time when you install and open the software, you will get this warning message. Okay. You have to select appropriate industry. I'll show you where to set it. Click OK now. Just go to admin, the first option, admin preference, then go to the last option, industry here. Select one of the option, anything is okay. I'll keep it in engineering construction. Save and close. Click OK. Just close the software and reopen it. I'll close this time. I'll go to basics. I just want to send this shortcut to the desktop. So what I'll do is I'll right click on that, open the file location, send this to the desktop, then click on the P6 Professional 16.2, open, enter your password. So you can see the startup window. Yeah, the installation is complete. Thank you.